Welcome to SyS Mandarin. SyS Mandarin stands for Systematic Learning of Mandarin Chinese. In today's video, we are going to talk about the question words in Chinese. So we have some common question words. For example, 什么, 谁, 什么时候, 几点, 什么地方, 哪儿, 为什么, 怎么, 怎么样, 几, 多长, 多大, 和妈. In this video, we are going to talk about each one in details. The first one, what? 是什么? 你叫什么? What's your name? 这是什么? What is this? The second one is who. In Chinese is 谁? 他是谁? Who is he? 这个孩子是谁? Who is this child? So, as you may have noticed, we put 谁 at the end of the sentence to ask a question, who is he or who is she? 他是谁? 谁给我打电话了? Who called me? The third one, 什么时候? 几点? When? 你几点起床? When do you get up? 你什么时候回来的? When did you come back? So if it's a specific time you are asking, then sometimes you would use 几点. 什么时候 is more abroad. 什么地方, 哪儿, means where. 我们在什么地方见面? Where do we meet? 书店在哪? Where is the bookstore? So, 什么地方 and 哪儿 both mean where. 什么地方 sounds a little bit formal than 哪儿. 为什么 means why. 你为什么来晚了? Why did you come late? 他为什么没有做功课? Why he didn't do his homework? The sixth one, 怎么, 怎么样? Means how. 到书店怎么走? How to get to bookstore? 这个字怎么写? How to write this word? 今天天气怎么样? How is today's weather? The seventh one. How many? 几? 你有几个弟弟? How many younger brothers do you have? 你点了几盘饺子? How many plates of dumplings did you order? Number 8. 多长 means how long. 你昨天睡了多长时间? For how long had you slept yesterday? 这张桌子有多长? How long is this table? Number 9. 多大 means how old are you? When you ask about age, you will use 多大. 你多大? How old are you? 他多大? How old is he? The last one is 妈. 妈 is used to ask yes-no questions. 你好吗? How are you? 我很好. I'm good. 你明天有课吗? Do you have classes tomorrow? 我明天没有课. I do not have classes tomorrow. Okay, so let's do a quick recap. The question words in Chinese are 什么 means what, 谁 who, 什么时候 几点 means when, 什么地方 哪儿 means where, 为什么 means why, 怎么, 怎么样, means how, 几, how many, 多长, means how long, 多大, is used to ask age, 妈, used to ask yes-no questions. So let's do some exercise. How do you say, do you have any questions? 你有问题吗? Have you been to China before?
你去过中国吗?
When have you been to China?
你什么时候去过中国?
How many times have you been to China before?
你去过中国几次?
So you can check with the answer key here.
你有问题吗?你去过中国吗?
So this is a yes no question.
你什么时候去过中国?
什么时候?
When? 你去过几次?
几? How many?
你去过中国几次?
Okay, so that's for today. If you think this is helpful, please subscribe our channel. Okay, see you next time.
谢谢,再见。